Only 2 minutes until Chucky's live show and ticket splash.
All right, well, while we finish up in here, why don't you teach our friends out there some of the dance moves so they can dance along with me at showtime?
Great idea!
Only 2 minutes left.
Okay, me and my friends are going to teach you an easy dance so you can dance with Chucky. First, we're going to move like Chucky's friend, Helen. Now, Helen's a bird and loves to flap her wings. So, let's flap our wings. Perfect. Okay, next up, we're going to move like Chucky's pizza chef, Pasquale. Now, when Pasquale makes the pizza dough, he throws it up into the air and spins his hands. So, let's spin our hands. Excellent. Next up is Chucky's purple pal, Munch. Now, Munch loves to munch on pizza. That's his name. So, let's make our hands into a big Munch mouth and do the munch. Very good. Okay, next up, we're gonna move like Chucky's canine pal, Jasper. Now, Jasper's a good old hound dog and loves a good old scratch. So, let's scratch it off. Oh, yeah! Last move of the dance, and I think we all know which this move is. It's time to move like Chuck E. Cheese himself. So, let's get our ears ready and wiggle our ears. You guys are awesome! And guess what? It's almost showtime. In fact, there's only 10 seconds left. Count down with me from 10. 10, 9,
all right.